Article 26, free cash. A little background on this. The term free cash represents unspent funds and unexpected revenue from prior years. It is a prudent financial policy and is recommended by the State Department of Revenue that free cash be used for one-time, non-recurring items within the budget. Our fiscal policy states an ample free cash balance shall be maintained to provide the town with financial flexibility and stability for the future. For this year, certified free cash from fiscal year 2021, which is the year we look at when we're doing the budget for fiscal year 2023, as 2021 was the last completed operating year, was $9,761,621. The town's financial policy is to leave an amount equal to a minimum of 1% of the operating budget for fiscal year 2023 when we look at the budget for this year. That amount, if we've left only the minimum, would be $1,057,447. This amount is left in order to mitigate, at least this amount is left in order to mitigate uncertainty and estimates for various budget items, including but not limited to some fairly big items like local receipts and state aid, which can fluctuate year to year and are often not known for sure at the time of town meeting. This year, we intend to recommend using $6,100,000 of free cash in the fiscal year 2023 budget. This would leave $3,661,621. That is well above our minimum guideline, and the Finance Committee feels that this is a prudent way to allocate free cash for this year. The Finance Committee recommends approval of this article at annual town meeting. Thank you.